What was that?
Mice or something.
Can you see anything?
No, I can't. But, oh, just listen, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There seems to be a very crude watercolour painting of a man in a bishop's hat.
Really?
Let me see.
Ah, you're right. Tell you what must have happened. Dougal probably didn't want you to be disappointed, so he must have drawn that himself. Ah. He meant well. Anyway, I'm sure you'll want to be off. Catch that ferry, huh? We'll order you a taxi.
So, off to see the Pope in Rome.
I bet you're really looking forward to that.
Well, did you see anything?
No, nothing there at all, sadly.
You were right. It was a wild goose chase. Where's Father Jessup?
Maybe he went on ahead.
Okay, so. See you soon, Your Grace. Come back as soon as you can.
Bye.
Bye.
Gracie, all right.
You were right. He didn't notice a thing.
You gave him a really hard kick up the arse and he didn't realise it at all.
Maybe I didn't kick him up the arse.
No, Ted. I took the photograph, remember?
You're right. I did do it. And I really went for it. More sparkling wine. I need more sparkling wine.
Did you pack this bag yourself, Your Grace? Your Grace?
Oh.
Father.
Arse.
Help! Help! Please. Oh, thank God. Help me.
Father Jessup, what are you doing in Father Hackett's underpants hamper?
He locked me in here. Dear God, the smell.
Are you not terribly uncomfortable in there?
Of course I'm uncomfortable. I want to get out.
Fair enough, so.
Where are you going? Help me!
Have you finished your meal, Your Grace? Your Grace?
Oh?
Have you finished your meal?
No.
And this is what I did. First thing in the morning, Dougal, I want 200 copies for all my friends. And one for myself blown up, 10 by 10. Yeah, feck it off. Feck off!
From Ireland, Bishop Leonard Brennan.
He did kick me up the arse! Get me on the first plane back to Ireland. Now, goddammit! What are ye looking at, huh? See ya!
Bishop Brennan! Hello! God Almighty, what brings you back?
Come out from there now!
No.
No! I will give you 10 seconds, Crilly!
It's just that I can see another vision of you, Your Grace. The bits of fluff seem to be arranging themselves into some sort of bishop formation.
Hello. Great to see you back. What brings you here?
What brings me here? Well, I suppose the company, huh? The fresh air. The view from my window of that great pile of sludge. But number one on the list would be the matter of you kicking me up the arse. Yes, I think that is the one I would prioritize.
When did I kick him?
Don't try my patience, Grilly. You kicked me up the arse. Try to deny it, and I will have you fed to the dogs.
Why would I do that? You'd kill me.
You're damn right I would.
I would never, ever kick you up the arse. Sure, I think you're great.
Well, I... Huh?
Are you sure you're not making a terrible, terrible mistake? Do you think that could be possible?
Of course it's not. It did occur to me that it was a bit unbelievable, you know.
It's unbelievable because it didn't actually happen. Mm. I swear to you, on all that I hold dear, on my life, on my religion, on God, on all the saints and angels in heaven, I did not kick you up the arse.
Well, maybe I need a holiday. Maybe I have been sort of imagining things.
You have been imagining things. Have a holiday. You deserve it.
Shut up, Grilly!
Okey-dokey.
Bye, Bishop Brennan. Bye. Don't worry about the door. Bye, come back again soon.
Ah, Ted, I got those copies you wanted.
Shut up, dude.
The one you wanted blown up, the 10x10. Where do you want that?
What do you mean, where do I want it? Bye, Bishop Brennan. We love you.